This week's failure comes from my Super Mario Land 2 review walkthrough. At one point, you reach a vampire, and I referred to him as a wizard. Now, normally, I don't consider mistakes like this worthy of a failure video, but this is just so wrong. I don't know what the hell I was looking at.